More than 500 guests attended the global launch of the new all-electric FIA Formula E Championship at the Roundhouse in Camden. Motorsport drivers old and new were showing their support, with Emerson Fittipaldi joined on stage by Jarno Trulli, who presented his TrulliGP team's new driver, Michela Cerruti, one of two female racers in the series. The inaugural Formula E Championship gets underway in less than 3 months' time in Beijing, with London's Battersea Park set to host the ePrix season finale in June 2015.